take like this whole can.
Action. TK19812. Hopefully soon to be CT19812. We are about to do the reveal. I painted the blue. We are going to carefully take off the tape.
This is TD12110 operating the camera. Oh, so expertly.
Here at the TaylorMade Armorers.
That's me.
That's Taylor.
You don't get to see my face.
The head armorer.
That sounds like a bullshit. I can't say that.
No. Be careful around here.
There he goes. Look at that blue.
This is the painter's tape blue. This is my blue. You can see my blue is a little more scenic. Oh, that's gray. Okay, right. Thought I got blue on there.
Oh, that's not good. How did that happen?
Uh-oh.
We'll have to fix that.
Thanks, everyone.
That's a mistake. Who taped this?
Who taped this?
What's your operating number?
It's like Christmas.
Hey, it's Elton.
Look, guys, it's Elton John on the armor.
Look at that. Look at that. So you know it's official.
You know it's real.
Elton John was on the armor in the 70s.
All right, yeah.
So this is why I wanted to use a scissor.
It is like Christmas.
Yeah. Oh, there she is.
Look at that. Hey now. Kind of bummed about that blue spot.
Oh, there'll be more.
I can fix it. Sorry, Kevin.
What's there?
Oh, I'll put this aside for you.
Any day now, it's fine.
This video too long for you?
Here it comes.
Almost. Patience. Blue. Somehow I got blue in a few places. Okay.
Here we go.
This is where it counts.
The truth.
It's still like. Should we wait? Just be careful.
Slowly.
Look at that line.
You know what?
So
that
clean.
That could be toothpaste on there, because there is toothpaste on there.
Toothpaste.
Oh, no drip. It's pulling a little bit. What should I do about that? Push it. Touch it. Leave it.
Yeah, that's fine.
You can just take it.
Sorry, I'm like not operating the video.
It's okay.
Look at that.
Ooh.
I will remind the viewer that there's lots of toothpaste on here.
Yeah, that's how we block
it
out.
It's not bad.
It's not lumpy. Yeah, it's toothpaste on there.
Here we are. There's the back so far.
Should I get all that out of there?
No.
But you said, because there's tape there.
Oh, yeah, there's tape there.
Yeah. I'm going to need something to dig in there.
Where's that crappy blade that we threw away?
I threw it away. I will retrieve it. We're taking a trip to the garage. Zoom. Here's the garbage. We need to find the blade. There it is.
That's convenient.
Found it. Zoom. Ta-da. Trying to retrieve tape
from
the inside.
So come on, almost there. Right. Wait for this to dry. Weathering.
No. There we go. Safe. Voila! Feeblies!
Ooh, that's in there. This is not very sharp.
That's why I threw it out.
Okay, and the end. It's got like glue or something on the end of it.
Oh, it's enough. It's probably a pinch.
Tweezer. Forceps. Scalpel.
Got some glue in there. We gotta clean up. Blue there.
That's okay right there. Remember, it's gonna get weathered. It could be black.
It's
got a
bit painted black on the inside. We're all good. This is a 6 minute video so far.
Is it? It's okay. It's an important one. It's going on the YouTubes.
Boob tubes. Hey, Jared, like your post.
Thanks, what Jared. Post?
Thanks, Jared. What a friend.
Ooh,
that
was
nice. Look, everyone.
A circle.
Only three more.
These are going to get painted black, so I really didn't even have to do this, but I wanted to.
Smudging.
Don't forget there's toothpaste everywhere.
Okay. Boom. So there's the back.
When we take the toothpaste away, you'll see all the white weathering in there.
Okay. Ooh, look at this.
This is where we have to be careful. Those are
erroneous. Boom. Escape. Ooh, clean lines.
Don't read it.
I have an email.
It's okay.
Mr. Popular. So popular.
I'm popular.
Look at that edge. That's quality paint.
Too close paint.
Look at that. It's not really that glossy. It's just still wet.
Yeah.
By the way.
It is a little glossy, but I also will be weathering it and muddying it up, so it's not going to be shiny. I like when the weathering is on the edge, so I did some of those on purpose.
So toothpaste, actually.
In fact, here's an example.
Really bad idea.
It's okay. Okay, in these areas.
Ooh, that's what it's left to
do. This first.
To get the middle of the eye out.
Is it not dry enough? Or is it too dry?
No, it's just toothpaste. Grab it.
Mm-hmm.
see? At the end, especially. Very good. Oh, look at that. Very nice.
She is. Now, you just have to get that toothpaste off. And I want to do it in a way that doesn't smudge too much. Q-tip. Or let it dry more?
That's going to take me
a day. Okay, so we're going to let it dry a little bit. And then maybe Q-tip.
Look, it's the eye for Mr. Incredible.
I'm going to take a few pictures. 11-minute video. All
right. Sweet. Thank you, guys.
Okay, so if you've been watching this video, you can tell that we did the blue today. And the little bit of scuff marks that are supposed to be there. So that's what the front looks like, and this is what the back looks like. On the CRL, it's really scraped off in the back, like it's almost no blue at all. I like the look of leaving it blue, you know, it's supposed to be blue. CRL does not say to scrape most of it off. Another thing the CRL doesn't say, in the picture, this guy painted these black, these holes, but in the CRL, it makes no mention of painting anything black, it just says to scuff it up. So. This needs to be weathered now, but at least the stripes are done. We're very, very happy with them. And I believe that, let me put the phone down for 1 second. I believe that the scuffing that I did on the helmet matches the scuffing there. So it's kind of the same theme and spacing and size and stuff like that. So it's all good to go. Very happy. Next is weathering.